There it goes. Hopefully.
Huh.
This PlayStation recording thing is really getting my goat. Alright, I don't know why I caught off some of the beginning and the end of the last episode. I'm sorry. What's up, Buttercup?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Nah. Nah, I'm good.
Just remember, confidence will only take you so far.
Other than me being a badass. Boingy, boingy, boingy. Clunk, clunk. Who's bot?
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Wow, Nox, you are super lazy. Let's go get this thing.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Idiots.
Yeah!
Show them who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it.
Yeah.
Gladio! Pronto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
I'm trying. Ow, come on. Ah, son of a bitch. Well, that means I gotta do this then. Gear, Gladio, level 2, Tempest, kick.
It's too easy.
We're on the same page.
Boing. Oh, fudge. God damn this thing.
Look at you. Any ideas? Anyone?
His hide is just spinning.
Hello. Getting by.
Anytime.
Ain't got much life left in you.
Finish this.
Show no mercy.
Gladio! Pronto, you're up! Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Alright, we're done here.
Yep.
Ring, ring.
Yeah, I'm answering it.
I'm dead, bro.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him. Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Bye.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat. Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, nope. Nope. Try and... Nope. Yep. Nope. Okay. Yeah. Boingy. 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 Boing. Nope. No. Doesn't want me going up there. Fine. Boop. Nope. And this one. Yep. Yep. I go for this loading. Oh, hi. Bye. Oh, okay. Car.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
Yes,
she's almost too pretty for the road.
Chickle.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
Reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Sure.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
No problem.
Grandpa, like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Nah, you can do it.
Not sure I've got what it takes.
I see. Then allow me to take the wheel.
Okay.
Everything in order.
Wanna go here?
Mm-hmm.
Why is it telling me the controls? I wanna go over here.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
I'm kind of curious if I can go in there.
Still a bit of a walk from here.
It's fine. I'm curious if there's something over here. If I can get in there. Kind of an open-ended RPG, so. Alright. I haven't seen any way in. That is some big-ass telephone poles.
Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
I just wanted to switch weapons. Chill. What is... I'm gonna bypass those.
Start killing.
Language. Good.
pronto! Make it count!
Impressive.
Yep.
Never miss!
Don't care.
Back to it.
Right.
Is there any way in this structure, whatever it is? Oh, there is. There's a front door. Turn to car. Yep. Boing. Okay. Shroom.
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Okay. There was a road here, bruh. Made it. Is there any way to take my map marker off? Oh, no, no, unmark. There we go. Ooh, can I climb that? Why, yes. Yes, I can. Looks like the gate's closed. Oh, that hurt. It wouldn't let me warp again.
Beautiful day.
Indeed. Most intriguing, Noct.
Yeah, well, let me in. Well, there's a camp over here. There's an ice element, too. I was already doing it.
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Woot.
I could taste test for you.
I want to go in some. Do I have enough to learn that? Combat. Reduce the cost of phasing. Air slip.
Huh?
How do I do that? Air step thingy. Use L plus. Find it. I can always just return to the car quickie.
Is it dangerous after dark around here?
Most likely. We'd best ponder our lodgings as we go.
Fine. See if I can get in there. But I can't. Womp, womp, womp.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is from the PSP remake.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis?
Yes, loud and clear. The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
No objections here.
Yeah, I know.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
Oh, Cindy
does
it
for
you.
A change.
Well, that's nice of her. That outfit seems highly impractical. Oh my god, really?
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
Unnecessary.
Rumble Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
What's that?
Mm.
Level. Ah, so close. Cool.
Not bad.
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the Regalia's good side.
I'm going to. That's a good one. It's also a good one.
Up.
Back at ya.
Oh, while I got ya. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. Be seeing ya.
Good. Can I talk to Sid? You too. Ink stones are good. Potions.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Over for a minute.
I didn't
want to. My throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
I didn't want to do that. I hit a button by accident. Ah, you piece of shit.
Let's go. Hit it, Specs.
Oh, look what I can do. You. Okay, okay. I can just turn the game off. I say f*** him. Okay. Pull up.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Do we have to walk?
Yeah, I wanna... I wanna investigate that house. And you can suck it. And it's a big nothing. Well, I didn't know.
Anybody else excited for the next time our car breaks down?
Are you really that desperate?
Yep, I really am.
Wow. Oil. Oh, made it. Are you gonna shut your door there, knocked? Oh, they just auto shut. That's cool. That's cool. Aww. Hello.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Stuff. Atta boy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Okay. Sounds like a plan there. So, him and his bride-to-be were friends beforehand, sounds like.
Set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir.
Sup?
Found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Knocked? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were. Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Yay. Where's Ignis? Oh, there he is.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip. I'm done.
Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Pinball machine. What the hell? I don't know. Hey.
I could go for a cold one of these.
Welcome to the crow's nest. You boys must be hungry. So what would you like to know?
Bonk.
Happy to tell you about the area.
Thank you. Nice. Okay. Got some hunts for us?
Think you're up to the task?
You know it.
Good luck to you.
Thank you. Yep.
There's no wrong choice here.
Eat it.
Can do. Thanks for your business.
Yep.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are downright unsettling.
It's Kenny Crow! Come on down to the crow's nest for a mouthful of happiness!
Oh, hell no.
Wait a sec, this isn't Hammerhead.
We'll get there eventually.
Right.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
But they say it's dangerous to take the car at night, so I'll listen. Okay, there we go.
It's time.
Illuminate!
You're such a nerd.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Guys, storks. Treasure. Cool. Good. I like treasure.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
It is about that time.
Shut up.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
You rang?
We're on the same page.
Yeah!
Smash.
Gladio, do it!
Allow me.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Got him. We win. Bark, bark. Bark, bark to you too.
Saw magic.
Welcome. Hey, you're alive.
Yep.
Can I take your order? These are some pretty tough customers. This will be tough. Take care out there.
Uh-huh. We're gonna make it there in time. We gotta take the Regalia.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I'll take the wheel from here. So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
Do what I want.
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
I wanted to.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Should be a nice change of pace.
All right, here we go. These are way above my level, but I'll get them. Hello?
I'm not a fan of mushy desserts.
No one, Mr. Nice Guy!
This is poor.
Clean your glasses. Capital idea, you know.
Come on. Oh, shit. God damn it.
Gladio.
Get him.
Try this.
I'm crossing the line.
Sorry.
Nice work, Gladio.
Got him.
Yep.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
We got him. Yep, we're all alive. Yeah, I know.
Time to go.
Here we go.
Look at all these lights. What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Right, let's go turn this in. And call it a good. Talking.
Welcome.
What can I get you?
Welcome Killed back. Him.
Yep, we win.
Nice work.
Thank you. Thank you. You got pie back there. Why can't we have pie?
You boys must be hungry. Think you're up to the task? That's great. Good luck, boys.
All right. Got our next hunt.
All this land, not a soul in sight. Just wild ones.